They're looking for a woman who stole nearly $2,000 worth of perfume from Victoria's Secret, and she appears to be wearing a shower cap during the theft. This happened in late May at the Citrus Park Mall. Hillsborough deputies say she dumped $1,900 worth of perfume into a large bag she may have left in a dark-colored sedan. If you recognize her here, you get a cash reward. We have details on our website. Happening right